There's your backup. Lazy backup, but guess it's better than none. This place is crawling with guards. Well, I wish I could climb some more crates. I don't know if we have that option. Wait, I can climb this one too. I was like, can I inch around that or will I just fall on him? These guys are very tired. I don't suppose I can jump to there, can I? There's the crate. If I jump down here, I'm gonna be full sight of all these people. I don't know if I can make that jump. Definitely not crouching. Which means I'll be detected if I run and jump. Not crouching. Wish I could find something else to throw. Is that important down there? Whoop. I did not see that letter. Copy of the initial police report for the Elizabeth Dane, signed by members of the USCG, US Coast Guard, NCIS, and Los Angeles Police? LAHP? Agencies, despite strong evidence of amazing physical violence, not a single body has been found, no survivors have been located, and there are no signs of large-scale theft. I have experience now. I have 6. Should I take another in firearms? It'll make me actually be able to use some of these guns much more effectively. Or stealth, that could help me now with getting past these people. I'm also really tempted, but I need more points for either of these. I really want to start increasing my disciplines. So many choices, you know? I Let's increase stealth right now. Since I'm using stealth. So I wonder if I just look around. Kind of limited to where I can go, though. I need another item to throw. That guy doesn't move. This guy does. And those guys stay over there. Oh, there's three of them that I can see anyway. Oh, here's another one. Join the fun. Well, if I take down this guy, I could sneak through there and get close, right? As long as he doesn't run. Here goes nothing. So is that the sarcophagus? Or is that just a crate? I thought there was another thing I could pick up. Explore the crime scene. You have successfully completed your task aboard the Elizabeth Dane. Report back to the Prince. That's it. I guess because I can't get any closer. Dare stand up. Doesn't look like I can open this thing. If I did, they'd certainly be alerted to it. Just have to get out of here. I guess the same way we came in. So I got in here without causing a massacre. If I can just get out the same way. Past them. I threw the wrench there. Is there another crate I can climb? I don't see that I can. I can't push these things. I think I made it very difficult on myself. I threw the wrench there, and now you've got these three guys. They're not moving. Did just improve stealth, but I'm not gonna pretend that I can get past here without alerting any of these guys.
Some kind of symbol.
Are you guys in touch with Deepwater, MVMC, or who? What do we have here?
Not immediately familiar.
Well, look, Gannett, this is something we need to get squared away before anyone puts any stakes down.
Gannett.
I mean, look, this'll save all of us some work later if we get this shit squared away now, okay? Agreed? We go through this every goddamn time. All right, fine then. Find out, and we'll save us all some trouble.
Bill, what do you make of this?
Huh?
It's nothing local. No similarity to any local gang signs I know of. I didn't know if the Coast Guard would know if perhaps it was associated with any pirate organizations.
It's a bunny.
What?
The symbol. It's a bunny.
What?
A bunny. Yes.
Maybe now they're done talking, they'll walk away? No such luck.
Hey,
Let me in. Wait, Ospax? Why'd I switch to that? Doesn't look like they want to come in here after me. Is there another way? Hold on. Am I just forgetting which way to go? Wait, this only goes... No, it only goes there. We've got a couple doors here, right? Records room. Is this the door that's not actually a door? Answer, yes. Just looking for those little stairs up, and there they are. Right. And done. I fell into the zone, the boat zone. That's music.
Oh, brother.
Okay. I'm gonna report back. So I don't know, maybe I should tell Strauss this. He's my regent. And then I'll tell LaCroix. Main Street? Which one has my camp? Huh. I don't see a cab here. So 2nd Street then. Guy who pees an awful lot. That's a problem. There's always someone at this phone. I should just destroy those phones. That would be a solution. Yep, never mind. They're set up just right. I mean, even with the lady at the phone. Now she moves while someone else takes her place. But this girl will see her. It's a pain in the butt. I mean, I like to top myself off. What can I say? Is this far enough away out of view? There's someone else walking over here.
I got a crab nipple, and this one's got a crab nipple. Paul got a crab nipple.
Man, it topped me off. It's like eating the equivalent of two rats. Well, it's better than nothing. The cop is facing the other way.
I don't think so, buddy.
Thank you very much.
Where to?
Away from here. Back to downtown LA. Oh! I know you! Hey!
Hey! I know this might seem creepy and all, but please, don't blow me off, okay? Someone told me I could find you here. I mean, I've been looking all over for you since that night. Because I just wanted to... I'm in your debt.
Aww.
I want to help you. I owe you my life, and I feel like I need to repay you. I almost forgot. I'm Heather. Heather Poe. I'm not weirding you out or anything, am I?
Not at all. It's hard to do these nights, yeah. It's hard to do these nights. You look much better. I'm glad. I'm glad you're not afraid of me, either. You called security.
Only because of you. What you did for me. Here, I got you this. I thought you might be able to use it.
This
can be useful to you. I'd do anything. Just tell me you'll let me help you. Let me stay with you. Make me feel this way.
Aww. Oh, she gave me a silver ring. Are we engaged? Of course, Heather, I would love for you to stay with me.
Really? I promise you won't regret it. Promise! I'll get you money, I'll get you things, everything. I want to be... important to you.
Aww. Wait for me at my place. Can't have you following me around, it's dangerous.
I know where you live. I checked there first. I'll wait for you at your place. And when you do come back, I'll take care of whatever you want. I'd do anything for you.
Oh jeez, she's completely smitten. My dear Heather, what did I ever do without you? I'll see you later. Nigga, lead me back to my place, because I kind of forgot where it was. Oh, it's back in downtown. I mean, back in, Santa Monica. Oh no, isn't it here? No, it's in Santa Monica. Sorry, where does she go? Kinda curious. The horn honks and I listen to see where the car is coming from. Oh, just the other day, guys? It looks like a Nosferatu. So she's kind of wandering aimlessly. Oh, she hangs out here. She's cute. I approve.
Need a ride?
Something about redheads. Yeah, I want to go back and check my mail. So, yeah, back to Santa Monica. I forgot about that. So she'll be at my place, I guess. So I got a chance to talk to her there, too. Anyway. Oh, we are right nearby. Aren't we? No. It's on the other street. So I don't know if that's normal. Just give me a silver ring. Looks like an engagement ring for a girl who's a single day's ATM limit special. Aw. That's a thought that counts. I don't want to sell it. I was thinking about Chip's Pawn Shop, but no, I don't want to sell it. Anything in my journal about her? No. There she is! Hooray! Oh. Okay, I'm having technical difficulties.
I'm so glad you're back. I've been waiting here just like you asked. Your place is, nice.
Don't lie. I didn't decorate it.
Is there something I can do for you? Anything. Just ask.
Oh, we can take some of her blood whenever we want. Need it. I need a little. Am I full? I'm not sure. There's something you should know before we go on.
Oh. Are you married? Is that why you don't want me around?
No. I'm a vampire. You are my blood-bound servant. Still love me?
What? You're joking, right? That's like slang for something like catcher or some fetish term, right? Not like a blah, blah, vampire, right?
Yeah. You're real honored, mortal. Blah! Oh, you poor confused eye. Okay. I'm afraid not. My blood commingles with your own. A term for you is ghoul.
No. No, there's no such thing. You're... This isn't funny anymore.
Definitely not gonna... Three is kind of cruel. Two is an interesting thing to say. One... I feel will freak her out even more. Or maybe not. Two is... Yeah, no. I'm not choosing two, because two is manipulative, so... We're basically threatening her, you have to accept what we say or I'm gonna leave. Yeah, that's like... That's narcissistic behavior. No. I guess the best choice out of these is don't worry, my sweet pet. I will protect you. I will make you feel incredible.
You will. I do love you so much. Whatever you are. I don't care. I just want to be with you.
Aw. Yes, always know that I adore you. I share my blood with only you, dear Heather.
What can I do to show my appreciation?
Tell me a little about yourself.
Me? I'm not so special, you know? I go to college. I'm majoring in fashion design. I think I'm pretty creative. I just started school a year late because my parents died. Car crash. I didn't really have anyone special in my life until you came along.
Aw. How sad. Don't worry. I'm here for you, dearest Heather. Your appearance. You have any money on you?
Here, that's all I've got.
$20. Maybe we can return to her now and then for money? I feel bad. That'll do for now. Try and find some more, would you? See you later.
Anything I can do for you?
About your appearance.
Okay.
I'm kind of curious, but on the other hand... Yeah, forget it. It can't beat a redhead, so let me see if I got any email. Two are unread. Email.